This is 3D printed controller. In this, this is the power source where 12 volt power supply is given. The polarity was given here, plus and minus. And D10 is for nozzle heater. This is for V6 nozzle. It has three motors, X, Y, Z. The upper part is in heat sink, and this is for extruder. These are the motor drivers and controller. Here the pins are provided for the in stop. You want to fix on the 1, 3, 5. Another thing is, this is the wire for LCD display, which has EXP1 and EXP2, and this is the LCD display, which has controlled knob. You want to connect. This is the full assembly.